the most important ingredient. Yes, hard work is there, dedication is there, passion is there, but I felt being honest is one of the most important things. To start off being honest to yourself. Unless you are honest to yourself, you can't be honest to others. And what it also does is, it helps you in accepting what the shortcomings are. You may not be a great player, you know, may not be a great human being, but if you're willing to accept the shortcomings, you can always look to improve.